So I would like to share the story of my trip. First, I ate many different foods every day. Vietnam's rice noodle is really famous, so I had rice noodle. It was very delicious and it was different from Korean noodle. If you go to Vietnam, you must try this. Second, Vietnam's beach was so beautiful. It looks like an emerald. I played at the big beach. I swam for 2 hours. I took a lot of photos at the beach. I love these photos in Vietnam. If you go to Vietnam, you must go to the beach too. I went to many places in Vietnam and